hand right, you know. At least, you know, if I have my hands like that, they turn the side back. Hey, it should be together. Hey. Right. You know? And that's what the enemy preaches to you. In your head, trying to stop you from praising God, stop you from worshiping, stop you from singing. Am I telling the truth? Well, immediately, when this woman came to worship, here comes the criticism. We could have thrown that broken heart excuse to God. What a waste you poured on Jesus. What a waste, right? Thank you. in your life, in your car, or wherever you are. If it's been dry, I mean, though sometimes our lives get dry, we'll feel nothing. I suggest strongly to you, become a worshiper. Start lifting up holy hands. Begin to praise the Lord and watch the glory of God. When people going through something, when there's all heaven is going on. I don't know when you come in with an attitude of praise and worship. It changes the atmosphere. When your house is nothing but fussing and fighting and screaming and yelling and all this mess going on and you don't know what to do, you've got to come up to Him. Try worshiping God and watch the atmosphere change. Get that preacher saying that the word of God, if I worship it, it'll confuse the devil. my heart. It'll bind his hands. How many of them are going to bind him? And here's one way you bind him for doing. When you decide to praise the word of God, you try that every day for the next 7 days. I'm going to guarantee from God's word that you will see good for that. You will see shackles breaking off. Give us
In the name of Jesus,